It's all rhetoric. It's all rhetoric. Someone has to speak for the stones, for the froth sinking into the grit, and the sand flies, the rotting side of life, the bacteria, the maggots and the worms. This is at least as healthy as glass and steel. Up to your elbows in a fruit tree, up to your waist in wheat, over your head in water, harvesting on the sharp cusp, your lips round a line between saying and digesting.